Nej, nu kommer her et sammenklip af alle de danske optrædende i årets Oscar-festival.
Jeg vil sige, at vi har første parketpladser i år. Vi står faktisk lige uden for indgangspartiet til Dolby Theater.
Du er fortællerstemmen i animationsteam Damekeeper, som jo altså kan vinde en Oscar i aften i kategorien bedste kortfilm.
Vi nåede jo lige at skimte før et glimt af en dansk kjole.
Johan.
Vi bliver altså heldige, vi har fået fat i nøjagtigt den samme champagne, som de drikker inde i The Dolby Theater i aften.
Jeg mødte ham nede i Netto, så ja, det kan da godt være, fordi han bor faktisk i København.
You have taken our spot this year. I mean, we are used to be nominated. What happened?
40-50% af filmen er lavet i et dansk studie, der hedder Nørlum Studio, som ligger i Viborg.
Er det far, der er dansk?
Ja.
Det er halvdansk, det vi ser her. Og der er jo også et andet mærke, dansk mærke.
Mille, han har jo blevet set i det danske mærke Sand. Jeg tror sidst var til Grammys sidste år.
Det er sgu en disciplin, vi er verdensmestre i.
But I can't help myself, Espen. It's a Danish night, the Oscar night.
It is.
What a wonderful event.
And
we are everywhere.
If you listen to TV2, we almost won everything.
We almost won everything. We had a Danish dress and some bald guy took our place. Oh, it's such a wonderful night.
And someone, he wore a shirt from Sand last year at an English show.
A Søren Pind suit. It warms my heart to
hear. I think actually this is
with
Sand.
Danish people, we go
then
everywhere.
Then I won Oscar as well. No, it's fantastic.
It's such an amazing event. Tell me, what else do we have around the world that's actually
Danish?
We have
so much around the world, and we are specialists at doing this. Taking stuff that's actually not ours and making it Danish.
That looks like a really poor place.
First of all, let's start here. It's a street in Denmark called Griffenfeldsgade. Also,
something called a small
Mogadishu.
Little Somalia.
This is, I think it's from Mogadishu, this actually.
That's the actual Mogadishu.
Yes. Hard to tell the difference.
If that was Griffenfeldsgade, I would say that things are really bad in Nørrebro.
Yes, bad than ever. Then we have here. Washi.
The Polish girl.
She's from Poland. The only Polish girl we really like.
Of course. Yes. The only one who has a proper job in this country. Yes.
Exactly. No, all the hand workers are very good.
Oh yeah, they're good, but they get paid like a measly sum of money per hour.
She earns more than all the hand workers together.
Oh yeah, she earns a lot of money, especially her father.
And her ex-boyfriend. Then we have these two, some sort of compilation, Scarlett Johansson and Viggo Mortensen.
That's a pretty slutty picture of Scarlett Johansson. She's a mother.
For helvede.
That is not okay.
Svine.
For hell's sake.
Yeah, sorry. Vi stopper med det.
And Viggo Mortensen.
Yes, and then we go further on. Here we have Bornholm. It was a mistake we got that island.
It was a mistake. It's Swedish, actually.
It's Swedish.
And the Russians actually occupied it after the Second World War.
Before now, the Russians will take it.
Yeah, they will probably take it again at some point.
Yeah, exactly. And then the last thing we have here is Wilson. He was wonderful.
Yes,
he won everything. He ran everything. So fast. Yeah.
He accumulates half of our Olympic medals.
But he lived in Poland and had address in Monaco. But we had him.
Yeah, we had him.
Yes.
He's a proper Danish guy. You can find him in Griffenfeldsgade.
He's a magnificent man.
What a night!
This is all Danish. We won all the Oscars. Congratulations to everyone. Big pimpin', baby.